Hi everybody, my name is Miss Danielle and this video is going to be a trial class for K-1st POMS. We'll start with a short warm-up and a little stretch. We'll learn a couple of different steps in the center and then we'll finish off with a short combo, putting the steps that we learned into it. Okay, so I'm gonna grab some music for us and follow along for this combo. We're gonna start by warming our bodies up, making sure our muscles are all warm and ready to go. I'll do some strength exercises in there. And like I said, a little stretch. All right, I'll go grab our music and follow along. All right, we're gonna start with the step touch. Bring right in. Now add a clap. And do power jack. So out, in, out, in, curve. Try to keep our chest lifted, but get really low. Four more. Okay, so our last one. And jump arms up. Front and back. Up again. Front and back. Feet apart and arch up. And side to side. Do that again. Straight arms up. And down. Step touch again with our clap. Ready, arms up. Four more. Okay, ready, high knees. Pick them up as high as you can. And now you're gonna kick up or kick your behind. Regular jumping jacks this time. Four more. Okay, few feet apart, head right to left. Little bit quicker. We're going to do isolation, moving one part of the body, and up and down. Quicker. Now we'll tilt it. Little faster. Shoulders up and down. All the way to your ears and drop them down. One at a time. Okay, we're gonna reach. Keep our feet glued to the floor. Come to the middle, circle our wrists. Good. Ready, other way. Okay, we're gonna work on our strong arms. We're gonna press them up to the sky. And up, press down. Up, and press. Like you're pushing something down each time. Two more. Okay, now we're gonna squeeze our chest in and open. Squeeze and open. Four more. My arms are starting to feel the burn a little bit here. Okay, ready, little circles. Back first. And now go forward, super tiny. Keep going with the music, switching. Four, three, two, one, and relax those arms out, shake it out. Okay, feet apart, we're gonna do our reaches again. We're gonna do four. One, two, three, four, stretch time. Let's do it again. One, two, three, four, other way. squat. And I'm gonna face the side so you can see. Pretend you're sitting like in a little tiny chair. We're gonna stick our foot behind out. Making sure our knees go straight forward so they're not rolling in. As well as our toes pointed to the front. Good. Okay, we're gonna turn our toes out to the corners just a little bit. We're gonna reach our arms out again. Okay? It's big plie, slow, and stretch. And plie, and stretch. Good. Plie, and stretch. Get our belly button pulling in. Couple more. Okay, last one. Going back into those squats, toes forward, ready? Knees, toes straight forward. Pretend you're sitting in a little chair. Now stick your behind out and bring it back. Eight more. Feel those legs working. Keep our chest lifted. Good, and both arms back up. Reach forward. This time, reach your hands to one foot. And to the other side. Back to the middle. Bend your knees a little bit. And roll up. Good, push your knees apart. Okay, take your shoulder forward. So, switch. Little bit quicker. Okay, we're gonna take it to our lunge. Hands on our leg. Keep our belly button in. Hands to the floor. Make sure our toes are tucked under and that leg is really straight. Okay, we're gonna scooch our back foot in and stretch the front leg. Let's take it back to our lunge. Okay, let's take it to the other side. Hands on our side first. Be as tall as you can. To the floor. Let's stretch our front leg as the back foot pinches in a little bit. All of our toes facing the same way. Back to our lunge. Let's bring it back to the middle, but this time to our elbows. Keep relaxing our shoulders, open our chest, let's rock side to side a little bit. Good, all right, let's take it to the floor. Bottoms of our feet together. Hold our ankles, sit up super tall. Think about our posture. And we're gonna rock it. Let's fly away and reach strong arms. So take your nose past your toes as far as you can. And bring it up. Try it again. Past your toes. And let's take our legs out in front of us. Glue them together. Still think about our posture. Toes up to the sky as we flex. Let's stretch those feet really hard and pull up. Stretch our ankles and toes up and flex. Stretch, flex. One more. Stretch, flex. We're gonna do one at a time. Ready? One, two, keep going. Check if you start to dislodge it all. Grow really tall. Okay, both toes up, reach up. No matter how far you can go, keep those legs straight, even if it's here. That's better than trying to bend our knees. Straight, straight legs. And reach up. Good, let's take this foot across. Give our knee a big hug, and turn. Okay, bring it back, switch sides.
up to the sky, then you'll start to point forward slowly and shuffle again. Reach a little bit further. And maybe chest a bit more. And go ahead, walk it in and shake those legs out. Take your legs all the way behind you. I'm gonna just face this way so you can see better. Squeeze the legs together, fingertips forward, and press up. Have a super long neck, so we're not slouching at all. Okay, bend your right leg and really stretch that foot so it's not all jiggly. Squeeze our knees together. Lower, let's do the other leg. Bring it in, squeeze those knees. Stretch that foot. Good. Okay, we're gonna press back into our knees. Okay, belly button's in. So we're not letting our tummy muscles release. Okay, right leg, point it right behind you with our opposite arm. So your left. If you can hold that, pulling one of those muscles from your tummy. Good, breathe in. We're gonna switch sides. Ready? Left leg with our right arm. Good, hop up to our feet. Elevate this way. Keep our knees together and our ankles stretch towards our front of our ankles, heels up really high. And turn our legs really forward. Let's do that again. Bend all the way. Heels up as high as we can, squeezing the ankles together. And really stretching forward. Okay, last little part. Reach for one foot. Squeeze our knees. Reach our arm and try to look past your fingertips and grow really tall. You begin holding. Good. Ready, let go. Try your other side. Squeeze our knees in. Reach forward. Really tall. And finish. Good, check it out. I'm gonna go turn the music off. All right. Nice swoop. Where am I? There I am. Good warm up for us. Okay, we're gonna do one last little kind of exercise to get our bodies ready to go. We're gonna do, little plank walks. Okay, so I'm gonna go, over to this side. Sorry, we're gonna be on our hands. We're gonna walk four times across. One, two, three, four, and then we're gonna do two push-ups. Down and up, down and up. And then we're gonna go the other way. One, two, three, four, down and up, down and up. All right, I'm just gonna rest. All right, so we're gonna do that to our one side, and then we're gonna come right back. We're not even gonna use the music. We're just gonna do it with me talking you through it. Okay, so let's go ahead and try that. So when we go across, and the whole time, I'm gonna see if I face this way. We have one long line from the top of our head to our lips. We don't wanna let our behinds get up in the air like that, even when we walk, okay? So we wanna make sure we go arm and leg goes together, okay? Ready? Okay, we gotta work our chest muscles, our shoulder muscles, our tummy muscles, or our abdominals. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna go down and up, down and up. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down and up, down and up, and finish. Go ahead, open those arms, give your chest a nice stretch, and then press your hands back. Good. Okay, now take your fingertips and point them to the back. Go stretch for our wrists, and then you can flip it and go the other way. Okay, all right, just shake out those hands. Good. Okay, we're gonna stand up. So we need really, really strong arms for when we do pops, right? So we don't want to have these like
jiggly, loosey-goosey arms. So in our warm-up, we did like our arm circles and our presses, and then here we did our plank walks with our push-ups to help with the strength of our arms, okay? So first off, we're gonna just do a short little arms combo that I always do right at the beginning of the dance year to help us know some of our different arm positions that we're gonna use all the time, basically, so very often. So start with our feet together, and we're gonna bring our hands in, so like we have like little fists. We're gonna bring it into our shelf. This is often our starting position for many things. Sometimes we're gonna be here, or sometimes we'll do hands on hips. So we're gonna start with our hands in our shelf. There you go. Then we're gonna take it to our half airplane, or some people call it the little T. Then we're gonna take our arms full, so I'm gonna call them full airplane. There we go. Then we're gonna take it to a high V. High V, I'm gonna back up so you can see my hands. There we go. And to a low V. There we go. Then we're gonna punch straight up right by our head. And straight down. Good. From there, if you ever have like, I don't know if you know what I'm talking about, like a candlestick, or you can even pretend like you're holding a pencil. Like if I put my finger as a pencil, and I'm gonna put it right here so you can kind of see. Like you're holding something long. We're gonna call these our candlesticks. Then imagine you were holding like a little basket or a bucket. It was literally going this way. So we're gonna call that buckets. So up and down, our candlesticks. Side by side, our buckets. Good. In our last little part, we're gonna go up by our head to our diagonal here, and reach into the corner, and then the low. Then we'll switch. Up, to our diagonal, and low. Good, shake out those arms. So a couple things with our arms for palms. We always want to keep them a little bit in front of our shoulders. So this is my shoulder, I'm gonna keep a little bit in front, or if I was way up here, in front of my head. I don't wanna let them get way back there, that they just fly away and I have no idea what they're doing out there. You can't tell. Okay. So we're gonna do this again, go over our order, and then we'll try with music. Did I say start here? I think we're supposed to start with our hands and our hips, and our first one is gonna be here. I'm silly. Okay, so start with our hands right on our hips, right on those bones. So we're gonna go our shelf, then our half airplane, full airplane, high V, low V. Punch it up, down, our candlesticks, our buckets, then we're gonna go. 1, 2, 3, in front of your body still, and then other side, 1, 2, 3, good. So let's see how strong our arms can be and how like energetic and sharp. So instead of just, so if I do my high V, low V, I don't just wanna go high V, low V. I'm gonna go high V, low V. So really lots of energy in our arms. Okay, I'll go grab some music for us. All right, start with our feet together. We're gonna do it slow first. Hands on our hips. 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna come for our shuffle. Our half airplane. Our full. And low. Punch it up and down. Our candlesticks, our buckets. Then 1, 2, 3. Other side. 1, 2, 3. Good. Let's try a little bit quicker if we can. Ready? 6, 7, 8. Here we go. And out. High beat. Low beat. Punch it up and down. Candlesticks, buckets. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Shake it out one more time. Feet together, belly button in, hands on our hips. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready? And shake it out again. Alright, so next we're going to just learn a couple of different steps that we might use in class, and then near the end, we'll put them together to create a short little dance or combination. So first up, we're gonna start with step pivots. So we're gonna start with our feet first before we add any arms. So I'm just gonna bring my hands and my hips for now to get them kind of out of the way. So I'm gonna start with my right foot in a dig, right next to the other foot. My heel popped high, and it's touching the other foot. So I'm gonna take a step forward. And now you're gonna pretend your feet are glued to the floor and you can't pick them up. My heels are up, but the bottom of my feet are kind of sticky. So I'm just going to twist. So if I don't pick my feet up and I try to go this way, if you try, like, you kind of get twisted or like stuck, you can't really go anywhere. So if I take my step and then my pivot, my feet stay on the floor. There you go. Then I'll do it again. And pivot. I think you can see this. Yeah, there's, we have a couple axes like taped on the floor for some of our distancing, but I'm gonna use that. So my left foot's gonna stay on there, it's not gonna move at all. So my right foot's gonna do my step and pivot. It stays on there. Step and pivot. Try it again. Step and check. You can't go this way, so you must have to go that way. Step and pivot. All right, I'm gonna switch feet now. So I'm gonna have my right foot be the one that stays on my X. So I'm gonna, my left foot's gonna be the one that does my steps. So I do my step, and check, I can't go that way, right? I get stuck, nowhere to go. So I have to go, the way that makes sense. Pivot, and I'll do it again. Step, and I'm gonna find my front, pivot. So notice we're doing a half of a turn. So I'm starting to the front, and I face the back, then I step through, and I face the front. Okay, so we can do our right side pivots or our left side. So let's go back to our right foot where we step with our right. We're gonna add an arm. We're gonna start with our hands in the shelf, like we learned in our arms combination. My right foot's in a dig, because I know that's the one that's gonna be ready to go. When I take my step, I'm gonna do my arms forward. I'm in the candlestick position, just a little bit lower. And then as I come in, or I do the pivot, I'm gonna bring my hands back to my hips. Pivot. And then I do my step, out, and I pivot. Let's try it again. And I step, pivot, one more, step, pivot. So when I'm doing my step, I wanna make sure my toes are straight forward, so I can't step with a turned in foot, like I'm getting ready to go already. So straight forward with my heels up or on the balls of my feet before I quickly and sharply pivot. Okay, let's try our other side. So my left foot's gonna be in a dig, hands are gonna be in shelf to prepare myself, and then I take my step forward, shoot my arms out in our candlesticks position. So if I had like a pencil or something, it'd be pointing up and down. And then I pivot, my hands come to my hips. Pivot. My feet stay on the floor, try it again. Step, my feet stay glued, pivot. Now I get to step again with my left. Step. Pivot, falling over, I'm sure holding in my abdominal muscles. One more time. Step and pivot. Sometimes doing them slow is almost harder than doing them fast. Okay. So step, pivot. Let's do a few of those with some music. So get ready while I do that. So your right foot in a dig, hands in shelf. With this right foot, make sure our foot's not like falling over here. Gotta squeeze our foot in, okay? Standing really tall, hands in our shelf, right for the dig. 5, 6, 7, 8, step and pivot. Step, pivot, good again. Step, pivot, step, and pivot, good. Shake it out, let's switch sides. Left foot ready. 5, 6, 7, 8. Back to our get us set up for our kick. We're called a prep or preparation. So there's many ways we can do them. We can do bounces, we can do like steps, we can jump. So we are gonna do, we're gonna do a bounce, bounce, kick to the front. Okay, so my hands and shelf, my feet together. I have my knees bent. And I'm gonna do two small bounces with my heels up. And I'm gonna go bounce, bounce, and then I'm gonna kick my right leg right in front of me with both my arms shooting out here. So if you want to imagine that you can get your leg to your hand, not way back here. But with that said, I'm gonna face the side. We don't wanna punch our body forward. So even if you can't, if your leg only goes there, you wanna keep our shoulders down and our chest lifted. And then we are gonna close softly and quietly back together with our hands back in our shelf. So I'll show you. We're gonna go, and we're gonna do a clap, clap with it while we bounce. So one, two, three, four. So you're gonna kick on count three. Okay, let's try that all together. Six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. So we're gonna, with that kick, we're gonna have a really straight leg. We're gonna try to point or stretch that foot and ankle as hard as we can. When we come back together, quietly back in with our hand. So we don't wanna let it go like clunk and just drop down, right? Let's try our left leg. Hands in, feet together. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. So strong arms, chest lifted with our shoulders down. So we're not trying to hunch. We have to make sure this bottom leg is nice and long too, so we don't bend it. Okay. Just contract and slouch our whole body. Let's try that left again. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Good. One more time on our left. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. So making sure the finish or the ending on count four is as important as the rest of it. So yes, our kick is really important, but if we came out of it just like all loosey-goosey, kind of almost ruined the whole thing. So make sure we finish just as strong as we started or the kick was as well. Okay, let's do two more per side. Let's go back to our right leg. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Same side on the right. Six, seven, eight. One, two, three, together. Good, let's try our left. Making sure that leg is right in front of us, correct? With a stretched leg and foot. Left side, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Left side one more time. Six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Good, shake those legs back, cool. Awesome, okay. We're gonna learn one more step, or not a step, a small jump today called an X jump. So if you can kind of imagine what you think an X jump like looks like, the letter X in the air with our little head in the middle, right? So we have to start somehow, set it up or prep, our preparation. So we're gonna start with our feet together. We start here a lot, like I mentioned. So we're gonna rise or relevé with our heels up, arms up on one. We're gonna plie, bend our knees on two, arms down. Then on three, I'm not gonna jump right away, but pretend I'm jumping. My arms are gonna come to that high V, pretend my other leg's out on three, and then I'm gonna bring everything back in together on four. So if I did it full out, we'll go one, two, three, together, four. So again, our ending position is really important. So we don't wanna just go three and then just land any way we feel like it. So we gotta come right back in. Okay, so my legs, if I'm facing the side, they have to go straight to my side. So if now that's my front, my knees are pointing straight forward. See how my knee and foot are pointing straight forward instead of pointing up. You can tell like what how much my foot that it turns. So it should be this way. If I was facing this way again, straight to the side.
We don't want to let it get it back here. Sometimes that happens. Sometimes we bend our legs and stuff like that. So straight to the side with our knees pointing forward equally. So we can't have one way out there and one down here. They have to go out the same amount and in the same amount. Mm-hmm. If we don't use any plie before, we're not going to get very high. So I'm going to do it from the straight legs. Like, they didn't go out and I couldn't bring my feet in. They kind of turned in. So I have to bend my knees, use my plie. And that's going to kind of help us get in the air. And then I'm going to push my feet off the floor and then land right back in it. So if we have our legs go super high, but we don't get off the floor very much, do you think you're going to bring your legs back together? Probably not. So you're going to make sure we don't have our legs go too far that they can come back in with however high we're going. Arms, high feet. We practice this way at the beginning. Where should they be? Slightly in front of our head. So just like with our legs, not back here. Slightly in front of our head. Okay. So we're going to jump on count three. Same count as we kicked on. So we're going to prep releve one, plie. We count arms down on two. We jump on three. Bring it back in together on count four. Let's practice a couple of those. Ready? Hands in. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rise one, plie two, jump three, together four. So we gotta land in that plie just as we started. So we can't land with straight legs. We don't wanna hurt our knees. Okay, try again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, let's try one more. Last one. 6, 7, 8. 1, plie 2, jump 3, together 4. Good. All right, shake it out. If you need to grab a drink of water real quick, go ahead because I am going to. Okay. With our last little bit of time here, we're going to learn a short combination, like a dance, with the steps that we learned in our class today, as well as just a couple like maybe like a little bounce or a couple little other small things to make it like a short dance. So we're gonna start with our feet together, hands in the shell. Okay, whenever the song comes on, we didn't get to this today, but like if we had our arms out and if you had arms, you're gonna have like a little shake with strong arms called a shimmer. So we're gonna bring it in and shimmer. So we're gonna shimmer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna shoot our feet apart into our jazz second with our arm behind you on one and bring it back to shelf and then a low V and shut. So let's try that from the top. Ready? We shimmer 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. From there, we're gonna do two of our step pivots using our right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. From there, we're gonna step out with this right foot and do a little bounce and then switch. Little bounce. Good. Let's go from the top. Hopefully I remember what I just did. 5, 6, 7, shimmer. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. High V. Shuffle. Slowly, shuffle, step, pivot, step, pivot, bounce, and a bounce. From there, we're gonna come in one, plie two, jump on three, come four, all the way together four, and then we're gonna do four jumps with a clap. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then step. Touch, step, touch. One more part and we'll be finished. So let's go from the beginning again. Hands in our shawl. 5, 6, 7, shimmer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. High, shuffle, low, V, shuffle. We're gonna pivot. 1, and turn, step, and turn, and a bounce, and a bounce. We're gonna do our X, jump, bake, ready, jump, 1, 2, 3, 4, let's add
a clap with that. Last little part, instead of jumps, we're gonna do our bounce so we can do our kick. So we're gonna go bounce, bounce, kick, roll, bounce, bounce, other side with our left, and then roll. So when we do the rolls, we're gonna do quick little bounces with our knees. We're gonna bounce, 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 bounce. And you're gonna roll like away from you. So forward. Okay, so let's do that last part. So you're gonna do bounce and kick, roll, and then the other side. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and roll. Other side. 1, 2, 3, and roll. And finish. Good. Let's try it from the beginning, and then we'll get to do with music a couple of times. Okay, so from the beginning, feet together, hips and shelf, ready? 5, 6, then we shimmer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. High V, shelf, low V, shelf, ready? Step, pivot, step, pivot, out, bounce, out, and bounce, ready? X, jump, together in, jump, 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 step, clap, step, clap, bounce, bounce, kick, and roll. Oh no, I don't know what happened. Something's happening. Okay, I don't know if like my screen just went back or something. It was weird. Okay, so let's try that again. I think we're recording. Okay, good. That was weird. And it kind of kicked me out of that meeting. From the beginning, let's try that. From the beginning. 6, 7, and shimmer. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. High knee, jump, low knee, shelf knee, pivot. Left step, out, and bounce, out, and bounce. Our X jump. We jump. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step clap. Ready for our kick. And roll, other side, kick, and roll. From there, do any kind of pose you want. You can be like super strong here, you can do the hip, you can do here, you can do anything you like, you can be more fancy than that, okay? So let's try it with music. We'll do it 2 times, and then that'll be just about finished, okay? I'll go grab music. Okay, excuse me. Bring your feet together. Hands in a shelf, super tall. Ready? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. Shimmer. 1, 2, 3. And high V. Shelf. Low V. Step pivot. So it's just a quick little video of some of the steps that we might do in Palms class. At the end, normally we would do some sort of freeze dance or like game or activity that it'll be kind of awkward to do just like by myself at a camera. So we would do, or even like a, some sort of obstacle course, or you like said, like a freeze dance of some sorts that we would do at the end before we would leave. All right, thanks for watching and dancing with me, everyone. Bye.